Here, we're going to try again. I'm going to try something different. I'm going to take and pour circles. One more. Do I have it all in the camera, guys? Let me see. That. Like I said, these are my colors. So we can leave. I can hardly speak. I'm just trying to experiment a little bit right now, because what I do plan to do is to paint pictures and then just kind of incorporate these. I don't know if I should use this blue. That blue, oh, I do like it, that blue. Let's put a little more. Okay, what do you guys think? What else? What other colors? Like I have a little bit of copper. Think about some copper. Yeah, I'm not crazy about the copper. And then I do still have a little bit of this. I just don't know which colors. I'm just not like that creative to know, oh, hey. I'm gonna take and pour silver around the edges, because I'm okay with the silver falling off the page. Okay. Falling off. And of course, you know, I have to put white. I don't know why, but it has to be some white in here. This is just to kind of help it flow off the page. Not off the page, keep saying off the campus. I'll have to make some more of this up, because my husband saw us doing this. Now he wants to. Now Jay want to do it too. First time using one of these at all. I was getting nervous about it, so let's see what we can do. You know, I thinned out this paint. Well, I thought I made it really runny by putting the mixing it up at night, but I don't know if it's I think I'm real crazy about this one. Thank you. Okay. What do you guys think? I should have put the orange on the top because the blue is kind of like dominating. But I do like it. I think I got most of all my corners too. I kind of like that silver, the way that came. I don't know if I have the camera close enough for you guys. You guys see edges over there? Get those. Over there, some edges. I don't want that black in there, that dark, but that looks cute in there, mixed in there with that white. See that? It's like that copper. You see there's some more cells starting to form as well. This one didn't get everything. To this corner. Alright, got that corner. I'll bring it all back over here. I like it. I like it. What do you guys think? I like the blue, but it's too much. It should have been underneath the blue in the middle. From the effect that I'm trying to get, right? The blue should have been underneath and then put the orange and the maroon on top. But hey, it works.